Hey, what's going on, all of you flick freaks out there? We're back with another trailer reaction. Today we're going to be watching the trailer for the new horror film, The Vatican Tapes. I don't know really know much anything about this movie, except that it has Michael Peña and Diamond Hansu in it, and those are two incredible actors, so for them to take on a role like this, there must be something good to this project. So, join me and let's take a look at this trailer.
Stati attenti.
For 2,000 years, the Vatican has recorded evidence that...
He has left us a trail, and now we must find him. You're one of us now, a warrior of God. Why does the devil choose one person over another? Even choose anyone.
She's got to eat that piece now.
Is the truth. Demon's greatest threat is not to your body, but your soul.
Ready? God is going to see you through this.
Something is coming. And something bad is going to happen.
He's going to help you, sweetie. These things are never easy.
Corpus Domini Nostri Jesu Christi.
My God.
Ow!
Show yourself!
It's the Antichrist.
You tell them I am here.
I personally don't think I can deal with another exorcism movie, you know? I've seen them all, and they're all the exact same, and I don't know. Nothing's going to be as good as the original Exorcism, in my opinion. So, I don't know. Maybe, you know, Diamond Hansu and Michael Peña took on this project, and they're really good actors, so maybe there is something good to this movie. I don't know. Maybe it's just not for me. I don't know. Well, thank you to everybody for watching that video. If you wouldn't mind to hit that subscribe button right there. We got a lot of cool stuff in the channel right now. Right now, we have the March Madness 2015 television show bracket. Your votes move each television show up in the bracket. So find the videos, make sure you vote in the comments, or if you go on Twitter, vote at hashtag FFMM15. And you gotta vote, or otherwise your TV show that you like might not make it up in the bracket. We also have the podcast, and we have the kind comments of the week. Thanks again for watching, and we'll catch you guys next time.